here's how you can make this high protein, low calorie breakfast burrito. Start off with eggs in a pan. I topped mine with red onion, red pepper, oregano and applewood smoked cheddar, but you can add whatever toppings you like. Whack a wrap on top, flip it out when it's cooked, then finish it off with some salt and ketchup. Roll it up like a burrito. Lovely job. And if you're wondering,